So the question here, is it right for a woman, a married woman, to give all her properties that she has before marriage or that she has before when she was single? Is it right for a woman to offer those properties to her husband after marriage? So guys, this is what we are going to be talking about right now. Is it right for a woman, a married woman, to will all her properties, all that she has before marriage, to her husband now after she has gotten married? So what is your advice? What is your own opinion? And what do you think about it? Welcome back again to my channel. Thank you very much for stopping by again to watch my video. Thank you so much. I'm really grateful. Thank you very much. I know you guys must have missed my face on live camera like this. I'm so sorry guys. I have been so busy. I'm really sorry. And here am I again. Here is my face. Most of you that want to see my face, here am I. Thank you so much guys for those that have been supporting my videos, watching. I really appreciate. Thank you very much. Today's video guys is going to be another wonderful topic that I'm going to be sharing with you. I guess you must have seen the topic of this video. So this is a true life story guys. This is what really actually happens to someone, and she need your opinion, she need your advice. Question here, is it right for a woman, a married woman, to give all her properties that she has before marriage or that she has before when she was single? Is it right for a woman to offer those properties to her husband after marriage? So guys, this is what we are going to be talking about right now. Is it right for a woman, a married woman, to will all her properties, all that she has before marriage, to her husband now after she has gotten married? So what is your advice? What is your own opinion? And what do you think about it? Someone who really needs your advice on this topic right now, very urgent, and they have been fighting over it, I think. So they don't know what to do anymore, and they decide to bring it out so that people can give their own opinion and advice on what they need to do. So the man is asking his wife now that, okay, all what you have before, all the property you have before, I want you to write my name on all those properties. So this couple right now, let me just give you a little details about them. They have been married for like more than 5 years now. So in between the marriage, the both of them have properties together which is written on their names together. But this woman has her own properties before, not one, not two, I can't measure how many. So the husband is asking her to write his name on those properties that she has before getting married to him. Guys, what do you think? And what if you are in her shoes? Let's just like put it on our own selves. If you are in her shoes, what will you do? And this same man is the one that is asking audience to help him to beg his wife to write his name on the property that she has before. So guys, let us discuss. What do you think? What do you want the woman to do? Do you advise her to will all those properties to him, or do you want her to forget about those properties before and continue with the new one they have together? The reason why the man brought the issues out for everybody to throw their opinions on it, because the woman refused to write his name on all those properties. She said she has those properties while she was single, and now she can't write the man's name on those properties. She rather put her children's name on those properties than to put her husband's name. What if they if the man divorced her later or something bad happens later. So the woman refused. The problem now, guys, the woman, she refused to accept what the man is saying. She refused to accept to write his name on those documents. And on this same topic right now, guys, there is another woman who gave her own opinion on this same topic. I want you guys to like differentiate the both of them. She said that she has been married for more than 10 to 16 years, and she said that it's right for the woman to give all her properties to the man immediately after marriage. She said she married to her husband years ago, and immediately she got married, all that she has, she willed them all to her husband. Why? Because the man is the one taking full responsibility of her. She said she willed all those properties she has to her husband immediately they got married. She said even her father is the one who gave her the advice that now that you are married, my daughter, you have to will everything to your husband. She said she's comfortable with the decision she made. She's okay with it because the man is the one responsible for her right now, taking care of her. She's not working with the kids and everything, so she has no regrets on willing all her properties to her husband. Guys, can you see that? Can you see that? So this is another woman who gave her own opinion on this same topic. Guys, can you do that? Can you my own little experience on this topic, guys? Let me just, okay, for those of us that are living in Western world, we all know that the Lord has changed, totally changed. Before, whatsoever you have before marriage, when something happens, you can share it together. But now, they have changed it. I don't know if most of you knows about it. They have changed the law. Whatsoever you have before marriage belongs to you alone. It's only what you have in between the marriage that the both of you has together, you can share when the marriage is broken. That is what I know. I don't know if this is love or I don't really know, guys. So I want us to discuss, guys, should I call this love or what? So I don't know your thoughts, I don't know your own, everybody has their own mindset, their own way of taking decision on things they do. But I just want to say, will you do that, or will you accept to do what this man is asking his wife to do? This is two people giving their own opinion on this same topic. One is asking his wife to write his name on the document, on the property that she has before getting married to him. And another one is saying that it is right for a woman to will all her properties to her husband immediately after she got married to him. So guys, let me leave you guys here to give your own opinion. So guys, let me leave you here to give your own opinion. The both of them will be on the comment section to see your advice and your opinion on this, so that they will know how to go about it. For me, girl, I would say you can take whatsoever decision you want to take, because it's your marriage, you are the one in. But I would say if you want to offer the properties to your husband, so it's your decision, girl. So you have to think about it. I would say you have to think about it. If it is what you want to do that will give you happiness, so you can go ahead and do it. But if it's not what will give you happiness, if it's not what you will do and regret later, you better not do it. In life, whatsoever you do, you know you will do now or later, that will hurt your feelings, that will that you will regret about, you better not do it now. So I will advise you, think about it before you do it. Before you take any decision, especially in marriage, you have to think about it. This is your life. Let me just say, this is your life service. You don't know what will happen later. I don't know. God is only God that knows. But you don't know what will happen later. So we don't pray for bad things to happen to any of us. But you have to be wise and you have to think about it. And also, you have to pray if the decision will be fine for you later or not. If the man will not rule all what you have worked and labored for. Advice you think about it very well before you can take the final decision. I know you are still waiting to hear people's opinion on what you should do. As far as you have kids, girl, as far as you have kids, if you can talk to him in a polite way, if you can beg him, if you can make him to understand that there is no big deal of writing his name or not writing his name, as far as the both of you have children together, what belongs to the children also belongs to him. So if the name of the children are there, his name is also there. I don't know what is wrong with some men. Oh God. So I would say, think about it very well. Know if the man is
for me,
good. As far as that the property you guys has now is enough. I would say it's enough. Adding your own to it, I see that it has no, it doesn't make any sense. If you have your own money and if you are okay, why are you like, you want to add your name to the one she has before? So do you know how she managed to get the money? Do you know how she struggled to get out those properties before you came? Oh God, please just pray that God should help you. And I pray that everything will work out fine. The decision you will take later, I pray it will favor the both of you and you will not have any regret on this. Thank you. So are watching, please don't forget to leave your opinion on the comment section, because your advice to her right now is very, very important. So don't forget to leave your comment down below. Write what you think that she should do at this moment. Her reactions towards her husband on this topic, please just don't forget to write it down below, because she's here also watching and reading what you have to say to her. So please, you can also share it to friends, because this same thing is really happening, guys. It's really, really happening to most homes right now. They are fighting over this topic, guys. Really, really. And some are confused, some have already done it, and later they are regretting. So I think people really need to talk. They need to talk out to know what to do before they involve themselves into something they will regret later, or they will not like later, or that will hurt their feelings later. So this is my own little contribution on this very topic. I wish you success, girl. Thank you so much, guys, for all your comments. I will come back again on part 2 of this same topic. I will come back and tell you what happens later. I love you guys. Please don't forget to share and leave your comment down below. If you have not yet subscribed to this channel, please subscribe. Love you guys.